These are just very basic and simple things. I'm not saying palitan yung condition ng GCQ or whatever. I'm just saying na isama natin ang private sector sa usapan, even if we are resource persons as well, only. Kasi pumayag na kaninang hapon sa palasyo na sinabihan ako, o sige, pwede ng PCCI, resource person. We're very happy about that because makakatulong kami, imbis na tatagal, mas mabibilis yung ating dahan-dahan at responsible na pagbalik sa ekonomiya. That's what we want to happen.
Ambassador, you mentioned na tinawagan na kayo ng Malacanang. And the IATF will be meeting early next week. Pag nagpunta yung representative niyo, probably you, to that meeting with the IATF, ano po yung mga priorities na babanggitin niyo na suggestions for the business sector?
Okay, i-explain ko lang ano, I'll take a few minutes to explain yung organization ng PCCI. Mm-hmm. PCCI is represented in 120 locations all over the Philippines. We are also represented by sectoral groups, yung mga different industries. So we have the information on the ground, kung anong nangyayari all over the Philippines, ano yung nahihirapan, ano yung mabuti, ano yung mga kailangan tulong, etc., etc. So we will offer first, ito yung aming capability to let you know what is happening on the ground because I'm sure makakatulong yan. I am not going to go there with the attitude na alam, I have the solution. I don't have the solution. I have a lot of information that I think that can help shorten our recovery time. And this is what I can offer yung IATF. We are there as resource persons. Hindi kami yung kasama sa usapan, you know. And this is what we believe, how we can actually help. So, hindi kami magagaling-galingan na, hindi, alam namin ito, hindi, itong rule na ito, ilagay. No. We want to just offer on-the-ground information to help yung government, yung IATF members, real information so that they can make better and more focused decisions. Just like, for example, yung localized quarantine, will suggest, baka ang gusto nila, we will give them localized information so that they can tailor yung mga incentives or regulations for specific areas, specific districts, hindi yung blanket one size fits all. Hindi pwede ang one size fits all.
Granular yan, lockdown.
Yes, we can offer that.